You are so cool, Bruce Chetback. What's your secret?
You know, just be cool.
Wait, didn't you wear those pants yesterday?
Hey, going home to not change your pants? Bruce Chetback.
God, tomorrow's career day. I don't want to think about what I do when I get out of school.
I know exactly what I want to do. I want to work in hospice. I want to comfort the people who are dying, who have no one else in their lives. The real lonely people. I'm going to look at their name tags and I'm going to say, I love you. Followed by whatever it says on their name tag. Over and over.
What the fuck?
Look at your dad, such a dork, keeping bees. I mean, it's interesting, though. At least, like, I wish my dad kept bees. I mean, it's kind of cute. Like, your dad keeps bees. How old is your dad? He's obviously beekeeping age. I don't know. I think it's kind of sweet. Summer, I want to fuck your dad.
Oh, really? Summer, House Soup's Shook Am I by your playlisting Fleekness tonight.
You love it? It's snake jazz. My little brother got bit by a snake in outer space and killed it with a hubcap, and my grandpa had to scan up the planet's culture for an anti-venom, and they found this. It's my jam.
Seriously? My new thing now is snake jazz. Can you alter the course of a species' evolution like that without repercussion?
Gee, I don't know, Nancy. Can you alter the course of being a giant fucking nerd?
Sorry.
Also, later, we need to discuss your clothing and your weight.
That's fair.
It's actually a contraction of some and more. You see that?
Oh, wow. I was way off.
Morty? What's happening here?
Summer got into my grandpa's garage, messed around, and turned herself into a monster. My mom did the same to make her feel better. She's a good mom.
Oh my god. I have to go call my mother.
Trisha, wait!
So how was your date with Brad?
It wasn't a date. We were just having lunch.
You guys are getting back together, aren't you?
Morty, I need your help on an adventure. Need is a strong word. We need doorstops, but a brick would work too.
Okay.
Morty! Good to have you back.
Have you ever been peed on before?
Oh my god, yum.